Let's move on. We're moving on in the grant application to Module 2, which is the general information page. It's kind of an important page, even though it's not a big one. This is the instruction for the general information page. We want a brief abstract of your proposed project. Now, before, when we talked about the agency overview, we were looking to see what you'd tell us about the agency. Now, with this, we're looking to see briefly what you would tell us about the project that you want the funding for. Do you guys see the difference? It's subtle, but it's there. So the next thing that we want you to do, team, is write a grant abstract. And it's only brief, concise, less is more. So on your mark, get set, start writing.
Okay, here we go. Let's start with, let's say VAWA funding is requested.
Don't we need to go ahead and spell VAWA out?
Yeah, they just, during the first exercise, we got a ding on that during the review.
Okay, so that'll be cool. We'll do it the first time. Then once you spell it out and put in parents that it's VAWA, then we can go ahead and not have to do that again through the rest of the
process.
Okay, good.
I think we need to make it a little bit more broad if we're going to include House Bill 8 in our...
Right. But, I mean, here's the thing. If we are currently a domestic violence shelter for women and we're planning on expanding our services to now include intimate partners, that means we are now providing services that would capture the essence of House Bill 8. Mm-hmm. You know, so we're actually, instead of taking a broad approach, we're taking a more narrowed approach so that we can provide services to cover the individuals
who will be affected, directly affected by House Bill 8. Yeah.
That's perfect. Spot on. Write that down.
Okay, guys, it looks like you're doing a great job on this. Let's go ahead and get this on our white paper. Teams, leader, team, good handwriter, put it on the white paper now for us. Thank you very much. Okay, teams, it looks like you've finished writing your grant abstract. Now you get the fun part of grading each other again. So with the team leaders, please switch. Meet in the middle and switch, and you can grade each other's general information page. Thank you. Okay, red team, you get to report out first this time on what score you have given to the blue team. So take it away, Charles.
So the grant abstract, when we read the grant abstract, it doesn't actually tell us what the project is. So the one of the scores it says is give us a brief and complete overview of the proposed project. Right now, I just say it, we're just hiring people. So as such, we're giving them a zero.
Well, listen, based on the criteria, this is one that's either nothing, all or nothing at all. So we really believe that if you said anything and wrote a on this piece of paper saying that provides a complete over the proposed project, it ought to get the number. So we gave them a two.
Okay, the red team has won that one, and they get the trophy. The trophy. Charles, you can have the trophy. You report it out. I'd just like to say that for purposes of this training, I am a trainer, a facilitator. I am not a reviewer. The review of your grant application actually comes after the entire grant is written. And so what you're seeing here today is for training purposes only.